as I told you, that the trapped emotion sets up in the body where they have symbolic relationship. So to explain you this in a very good manner, I have a book called Heal Your Life by Dr. Louise Hay. She has done a major research over this symbolic relationship thing. She was diagnosed by vaginal cancer at the age of 19, and she was like, I am so young and no etiology of this particular disease states that I should have cancer. So when she was very worried that why I have got this particular disease, and she used to go to church, and there the priest used to say that your emotions cause you disease. So she used to like introspect over this particular thought, and once she set all those priests together and told them to sit in front of her and ask them what emotion of my life has caused me this particular disease. So they say she started saying her story since her birth, that she was 8 months of age, that her mother and father got divorced, and then she got a stepfather which used to physically assault her by beating her, and after getting into a proper age, that stepfather started raping on her. So by getting like frustrated from all this, so at the age of 13 she left her house, but at the age of 13 she didn't had proper education or proper background to earn for herself. So she was very beautiful, so she got into the world of fashion, wherein she got involved with many male friends. So she was not happy with all her relationship, and while checking, she got diagnosed by this vaginal cancer. So while she was narrating her history, the priest noticed that she was emotionally vibrated while she was talking about her father. So she had lot of anger, hatred, and a kind of grief for whatever has happened with her. So the priest asked her to work over this particular emotion. So she finally decided that if this emotion has caused me disease, so if I liberate this emotion, then, or I fill my body with the opposite emotion, so I can heal myself. So she started meditating, she started forgiving her father, and starting resolving all her emotion. And by the span of 4 months, her cancer reduced 40%. She cured her disease by this particular emotional changes, and she lived her life very happily. Recently she has died, but throughout her life she got involved into taking such cases and knowing what emotion is troubling and causing that particular disease. So she has made this book over that. You can see in this particular book she has mentioned disease, the negative emotion causing that particular disease, and the positive emotion of it which will heal the disease. She say you can heal your life, that is by just reciting this opposite emotion, or by involving this emotion into your meditational practice, you can actually heal your disease. So I hope you have understood the power of emotion over your body, over your health. This book Magic mentions the statement for it is, the gift of health is keeping me alive. Alive is a synonym to react. My husband once stated me that Adidas was asked a question that what is the concept behind making footwears? What will you suggest people? So they mentioned that whenever you wear a footwear for longer time, it's like a you must feel that you are not wearing anything. So it should give you that much comfort. Similarly, your all organs are working in such a best way to keep you healthy, so that you don't even feel what marvelous work they are doing. So this is a gift to you. So the statement is, the gift of health is keeping me alive.